아리랑 프라임. 아리랑 프라임.
I am David Pierre Jalicon. As my name suggests, I am French. I am an architect. My relationship with Korea began in 1996 when I participated in Korea's highway design project. I became mesmerized by Korean architecture, which prized harmony with nature, buildings, and people. Since then, I came to love Korea. And while working as an architect in Korea,
here you can see many elements which
I've also come to take the position of the chairman of the French Korean Chamber of Commerce and Industry.
You know, we are developing new activity.
For the past few years, Korea achieved beautiful accomplishments in the areas of foreign affairs and economy. The 2010 G20 summit was held for the first time in Asia, in Korea's capital Seoul, to discuss how to overcome the global economic crisis. It was followed by the G20 in Paris the year after, which led to increased opportunities of exchange between our two countries. As a result, the trade volume between Korea and France increased maximal last year.
Bonjour.
In July 2011, my heart flew at the news of 2018 Winter Olympics
Pyeongchang.
Being held at Pyeongchang, a city with a beautiful snowy landscape. It reminds me of the city of Chamonix, Le Mont Blanc, where the first Winter Olympic Games were held. In March 2012, Seoul Nuclear Security Summit was held.
The amount for the same period.
In October 2012, Korea, a small Asian country, was ultimately selected to host the Green Climate Fund.
Songdo, Incheon City, Republic of Korea.
In September 2012, Korea's credit rating being raised from A1 to AA3 by Moody's Investor Service. This is the result of a long-term strategy called the Golden Bridge, which consists in putting Korea on the world map every year.
And able to kind of look beyond the current conditions to invent new things. And probably nothing more important in the world economy today than those skills. So, those are likely to be Korea's new economic engine.
The ability to integrate knowledge from different sectors in products, like you have them in your big Chabot industries, is sometimes rewarding, sometimes threatening your competitors.
The 20th century was undoubtedly the era of petroleum. Think about the benefits to human life thanks to this resource. But the era of petroleum is now declining. Global warming and energy depletion are issues worldwide. Now humanity is pondering on how to go beyond petroleum and develop a new energy source. Korea Green Energy Show 2012 was held at the COEX amid high expectations for ideas regarding new energy sources. Global top 10 businesses in the energy sector attended this venue to discuss business with Korean companies.
My purpose is to meet Korean companies, to establish contact and to make business development in order to make business together in Europe.
And that's the reason I'm here again, to see the potential of what could be, what further Korea has to offer as a country, especially if relevant for wind energy and for our company.
Advanced nations in the world have acknowledged that alternative energy industry is the new growth industry for the future. They are trying to gain a competitive advantage in the global market. Then why do well-known energy companies worldwide prefer to do trade with Korea?
Our experience has been very good in terms of doing business with Korean companies. But we started looking at the potential for more and more. And things have been quite well since that. And every year the business volume is only increasing.
We already have suppliers in Korea. We have long-term business relationships with their Korean companies since many, many years, and we are very satisfied by the quality and the technology we get provided by Korean companies.
According to Korea International Trade Association, this event pulled in $420 million, and the contract signed on-site amounted to $120 million.
I think high technology and good quality, it's good advantages of Korea. Should be a long negotiation and signing a contract in the near future.
When the world was worried about the crisis of energy depletion, Korea, a country that doesn't produce a single drop of oil, turned the crisis into an opportunity. Korea caught the wave of the global energy market early on and devoted its efforts into developing clean and alternative energy for the future. Hyundai Heavy Industries, formerly the number one shipbuilder in the world, now considers green energy its backbone industry and is investing in wind power with the goal of becoming top in the global market. Based on its extensive construction experience and overall expertise, HHI challenged the U.S. and Europe, leading players in the green energy market. As a result, Korea was able to turn a worldwide crisis into a golden opportunity and has become a key player in developing future global energy sources. On October 10th, Korea Biotechnology Industry Organization and the Washington Biotechnology and Biomedical Association entered an agreement promising to cooperate in the development of both nations' biotechnology industries. Along with green energy, biotechnology is an area that advanced nations in the world are building as a future strategic industry. In particular, the U.S. is a biotechnological powerhouse, taking up more than 45% of the global industry. What did this big biotechnological market in the U.S. expect to achieve by signing an agreement with Korea?
Korea, like Washington State, is a very innovative life sciences community. We both have exciting technologies and innovations and potential collaborations and partnerships that could advance both the country of Korea as well as Washington State's life sciences community. I think together, collaborating between Washington and Korea, we can advance both countries even faster.
Korea's biotechnological industry is receiving worldwide acclaim. Asian genome and the research on gene analysis are areas that have seen outstanding achievements. That is why many biotechnological companies worldwide, including the U.S., are focusing on Korea.
여기서 제일 중요한 거 한 가지는 뭐냐면 지놈 정보가 어떤 그 인종적인 특성을 갖고 있다는 겁니다. 그래서 아시아 사람들의 지놈 정보를 갖고 있지 않고서는 미래 맞춤약을 할 수 없다는 것. 그런 것 때문에 앞으로 많은 곳에서 이 한국에 오퍼를 하게 될 것이고 우리는 그런 사람들을 가지고 아시아의 새로운 의료를 갖다가 만들 수 있게 그렇게 하는데 산업적인 측면에서 협회가 노력을 할 것입니다.
Microgen mainly implements molecular diagnostics that check whether there are abnormalities in the chromosome causing gene analysis service and DNA chips. Microgen, a Korean mid-sized biotechnological company, was the first to complete Korea's individual gene sequencing in 2009 and was the first in the world to discover adenocarcinoma-causing genes in December 2011.
이렇게 발굴한 바이오마커는 폐암의 원인 유전자가 됩니다. 이 폐암의 원인 유전자의 존재 유무를 확인함으로써 폐암 자체를 진단할 수 있고 이 유전자의 기능을 조절함으로써 폐암 치료제를 개발할 수 있습니다. 이렇게 개발된 폐암 맞춤 치료제는 임상에 있어서 기존의 항암제에 비해서 매우 높은 효과를 보이고 있습니다. 그렇기 때문에 항암제 분야에서 새로운 전기를 마련하는 것으로 주목받고 있습니다.
Stem cell research is another area in which Korea is leading. Pharmacell developed the world's first stem cell therapy product, Hardicellgram AMI, which was approved by the Korea Food and Drug Administration in July 2011 and was successfully released commercially. Hardicellgram AMI is a customized therapy product that's used to treat patients suffering from acute myocardial infarction using stem cells collected from the patient's bone marrow. By developing a customized therapy product using individual genome information and stem cells, Korea has established a platform to rise as the Asian hub of the biotechnological industry.
현재 가장 초보적인 1단계의 주기세포 치료제가 상용화되었다고 보시면 됩니다. 앞으로는 그것이 조금 더 향상된 기능을 갖는, 향상된 치료 효과를 갖는 주기세포 치료제들이 시판돼 나올 것이고 그것이 사용됨으로 인해서 인류는 건강한 삶을 좀 더 유지할 수 있고 질병으로부터 극복될 수 있을 거라고 생각합니다.
Robot World 2012 was held under the subtitling All About Robots. The event saw heavy worldwide participation from robot-related businesses, buyers, research staff, and robot fanatics. Robots, which only appeared in animations or science fiction movies 30 years ago, are now firmly rooted in our everyday lives. One after another, robots with new high-tech functions are being released. FIRA, not FIFA, is held for robots to attend.
We are here to participate in the FIRA Invitational Humanoid Robotics Competition. Competitions like this are really a lot of fun, and you get to meet researchers from all over the world, compare what we're doing with our robots to what they're doing.
The robots of the past did dangerous as well as mundane work instead of people. Now they are evolving into intelligent robots, similar to humans. Recently, Korea showed stellar results in the development of intelligent robots, advancing in the domain of applied science worldwide.
What I can see in this robot world is that the Korean technology is very advanced in many different sectors, as well the industry, the research, and for the public.
Just like their fast growth, Koreans live a life that flows at a fast pace. Living in Korea, you can feel that the whole society should be in motion with everything it does. It could be tiring some days, but at the same time, it's very exciting to always look for new areas of development. Those are usually the occasions of very interesting partnership.
Bali attitude has been the main engine of the Korean growth and helped Korean to cope very quickly about every type of issues.
So I think that the impression I get from the outside is when you guys make up your mind to do something, it's gung-ho to choose a non-Korean word, gung-ho, and you go do it.
Have a distinctive culture called the Pali-Pali culture. It permeates everyday life so much that many foreigners say the first Korean word they learn is Pali-Pali. As if reflecting this tendency, Korean society moves fast with no time to rest. Sometimes foreigners living in Korea are perplexed because they can't adapt to the speed, but it seems Koreans rather enjoy the fast speed.
Pali-Pali culture, well, I had to adapt to it. Actually, when I came very at the very beginning from France, it was something extremely difficult because we are not used to move so fast.
The people work hard. They execute things like flawlessly. They do planning, execution, quick service, and that's really how the growth engine of Korea kept moving so smoothly and grew exponentially and how we are today.
It hasn't been long since the Pali-Pali culture settled in Korea. After the Korean War, when most of the nation had to rebuild from scratch, Koreans had to move faster and more diligently to survive. In that process, the Pali-Pali culture was formed. During this time, Korea won construction contracts in the Middle East. When the oil prices were at an all-time high, construction business in the Middle East began to sprout, and Korea took this opportunity. With the Pali-Pali mindset as the driving force, Korea succeeded in entering the construction business in the Middle East, where the land is grassless and barren. Korean companies aren't worried even when they're in last place. And that's because even though they're a little late to the game, they can overcome others quickly with the Pali-Pali mindset. This is evident in the case of the lithium-ion secondary battery business. The lithium battery is a secondary battery we use in various IT products, such as smartphones, laptops, digital mobile equipment, and more. Until now, the secondary battery business was occupied by the Japanese market, which is strong in the portable electronic equipment industry. Samsung SDI began this business 10 years later than Japan, but based on its excellent safety and manufacturing technology, it overtook the number one spot just a decade after entering the field.
Rapid movement into high technology products, some very impressive companies like Samsung and Hyundai.
Korea was one of the early countries to use the internet and has a strong history of innovation in technology.
This competitive edge is an advantage in the information age of today. The reason Korea could become the world's most powerful nation in the digital field, where physical speed is essential, was because of the mental speed inherent in the Bali-Bali culture. Faster development means not only the companies, but also the consumers must keep up with the change. Koreans generally have no aversion to change as they are sensitive to trends with a curious and competitive spirit. The Korean consumer's tendency to adapt quickly to a fast-changing world with a distaste for being left behind makes Korea the best market for testing new products.
The point here is that Google is in Korea because Korea is important. It's obvious to me that Korea is a great laboratory of the digital age. You all know this, but you have essentially and very cleverly used broadband penetration to further your business.
Koreans believe in the future. They have confidence. I think this is the confidence of Korean businesses. They are ready to try, take risk, and go on with their choice with certainty. As it is surprising for us, it is legitimate to ask ourselves from where such confidence is coming from.
Korea has a lot of creative industries, a lot of culturally related industries, which are quite successful.
Korea has really a terrifically well-educated, high-quality labor force, people very creative, very good at math and science. And this shows up across the board in just about everything they do, from electronic products all the way to movies and rock songs and pop and everything else.
There's no question that Korea was a leader when it came to pop culture in the second half of 2012. This song in particular is the hottest song, taking over TV, radio, and the internet. K-pop is taking over the world. That is no longer an exaggeration. K-pop went from Southeast Asia to Europe, to Central and South America, as well as the Middle East. Korean singers are among the top on the YouTube video music charts. People who used to go wild at American and European pop singers are now crazy about K-pop and idol bands.
The Korean wave, Hallyu, what that have done to the Korean economy and all the products and categories that are coming out of it. I think even Koreans today shy a little away from the Korean wave. Is it really true that people like Korea?
With the world crazy for the Korean wave and Psy, one has to wonder, how could the Korean wave take over the global stage in an instant?
Together with a music business, and the merging of those two businesses, the IT business and the music business, has given rise to this kind of cultural phenomenon of very sophisticated music videos and so on, which have propelled this song to be a hit around the world.
The number of artists in Korean pop culture is living proof of the talent pool in the country. One leading Korean entertainment company that produces K-pop holds auditions for teenagers. Those lucky enough to get picked then go through years of an apprentice period before they debut. It's a tough job spotting potential in children so young.
Daeonglo in Seoul has long been the street of young artists with a vibrant pre-digital era sensitivity. Culture is a very important factor for mutual understanding. And I'm very pleased to see that the perception of French people toward Korea did change a lot. As if Daeonglo atmosphere reached France. Indeed, French people do realize now that behind the Korean brand and logo, there is an affluent society with a strong identity and a deep culture.
이런 공연을 함으로써 외국인들에게나 우리 학생들에게나 이런 문화를 전파할 수 있다라는 건 아주 정말 좋은 기회였던 것 같습니다.
In Korea, there are many places to watch street performances. It doesn't have to be a big stage. Hongdae is one of those places.
I would say Hongdae is really a lot of young people. It's like the university area, kind of more diversity, like funkier, a little bit hip, a lot of good energy.
My impression about Hongdae culture is that I can describe it in one word. It is vibrant. And I will say, in addition to that, that it's young, it's beautiful. The people are have a lot of energy, energetic. A lot of creativity is here as well, and it's cool.
As is fitting for the location where Korea's best art college is located, the vibrant and sensuous streets of Hongdae are filled with guitar sounds and singing by young artists. It's not a proper stage with fancy lighting. The streets have become the stage and seats for an audience as long as there's someone playing and enjoying music. This open and creative view may be the source of Korea's strong cultural human power.
When I eat a dead end on IDs, I play an instrument or watch a film to cool off. That's how I came to know well the Korean film production. For some time now, I have realized that the degrees of completion and cinematic quality of Korean movie are not inferior to those of Hollywood films.
More lighthouse!
What?
No.
The Korean film industry is probably closer to the French film industry, at least for two reasons. First, Korean movies deal with serious social issues. Second, the Korean film industry has been protected as a cultural asset with a quota system like in France until it reached the actual level.
This is evident in the performances in the second half of this year. Kim Ki-duk's Pieta won the Golden Lion for the best film at the Venice Film Festival. The Thieves, an action-crime blockbuster, was pre-sold overseas based solely on its script before production was complete. And the recently released Accompany Man was sold to 55 countries. During the screening of the film in another country in the competition section at the 65th Cannes International Film Festival, it was standing room only after the film received much praise from French critics, such as Im Kwon-taek, Park Chan-wook. The talent from the pool of directors that represent Korea shines through at key film festivals all around the world. It's the same story for Korean drama, which is staggering momentarily, overshadowed by the popularity of K-pop and Korean films. As preparations are being made for the second Korean wave through pre-sale contracts of dramas, we expect good news to swarm in soon from here and there.
Cinema definitely had a renaissance. I mean, there were so many amazing movies coming up from such talented directors out of Korea, and I think that's probably overshadowed the television product coming out of Korea. The way I've seen the sort of progression has been Korean dramas were kind of getting noticed a little bit, within the community, of people hearing about it as a business.
On October 7th, good news from Cannes came again. In the world's largest animation market, MIP Junior 2012, The Airport Diary, created by a Korean animation DPS, was selected as the best film by judges made up of preschoolers. Korea won for three consecutive years following Robocar Polly in 2010 and Cannimals in 2011.
But we were looking at Korean animation years ago, and I can definitely see the progress, and it's fantastic to see not only the progress in technology and the styles have evolved and the quality has evolved, but I think the stories have definitely evolved as well. So it's fantastic to see that Korean animation is now up there on broadcasters around the world.
Wow. Korean animation has begun to attract people around the globe with unique characters and stories with Korean flair. Now, Korea is becoming well-regarded in the 3D animation world based on story materials and advanced IT skills.
I think the Korean know how to capture the characters, to make them cute, to make them funny, and it's especially it's very important for young kids and preschoolers to have attachment to the characters, to have a cute character, well designed, where you can do a lot of merchandising and to be attractive to young kids.
너 지금 The film The King of Pigs won the Best Animation Award at Fantasia International Film Festival in Canada. People used to think Korean animation was all about brightness and positivity. It held lessons for children. But The King of Pigs made us see things differently. Some say this movie depicts the dark side of Korea, but it is actually dealing with the reality that the entire world can relate to.
괴물이 돼야 돼. 괴물. 진짜 괴물 말이야.
처음에는 이제 뭐 학원 폭력물처럼 이게 얘기가 돼서 이런 특수한 한국의 특수한 소재를 다룬 게 세계에 좀 적용이 될까라는 그런 의문들이 있었는데 실제로 이렇게 부산 영화제 이렇게 상영이 됐을 때 해외 게스트들이 되게 좋아했어요. 좋아하고 지금 한국이 겪고 있는 계급 문제가 사실은 되게 전 세계적인 문제다라는 그런 말씀들을 해주시더라고요.
Studio Data Show is director Yeon Sang-ho's studio. It's where he collaborates with his colleagues, continuously brainstorming, looking for new ideas. Paddock intrigued many because it was advertised as the Shawshank Redemption for mackerel. This film was selected by the audience at the São Paulo International Film Festival, giving us a glimpse of the potential of Korean 3D animation films.
Not a lot of hugely new things from the US market, so Korea's providing that. Korea has provided a lot of original animation. That's very important for the marketplace.
At Seoul Visual Media High School, teens who aspire to become professionals in the media and animation fields are taught professional courses.
저는 봉준호 감독님의 괴물을 보고 초등학교 6학년 때 굉장히 큰 감명을 받았는데요. 그 전까지는 다른 꿈을 저 미술 쪽의 꿈을 가지고 있다가 영화를 보고 영화 감독의 꿈을 갖고 그다음에 학교를 찾아보던 중에 지방에서 서울까지 이렇게 영상을 배우고자 영상고에 오게 되었습니다.
제가 가장 롤모델로 삼는 감독님이 있다면 나홍진 감독님이라고 추격자를 찍으신 감독님인데 우선 제가 이 감독님을 알기 전에 이제 미장센 단편 영화제에서 완벽한 도미 우리라는 영화를 봤어요. 근데 거기서 되게 독특한 소재랑 탄탄한 이런 연출력이 딱 보이더라고요. 그래서 되게 굉장한 장면조차도 되게 신선했고 그런 거 보면서 정말 대단한 감독님을 느꼈고.
In addition to the regular high school curriculum, the school offers video and animation production courses. The student's dream is to become a film director or an animation film director. The facilities are state-of-the-art, and the curriculum is focused on hands-on experience. The school provides an optimum environment for students to hone their skills. They gain competitiveness by brainstorming, producing, and evaluating their own work. The technical aspects, such as filming and editing, are learned in classes, while unique ideas and fresh touches are cultivated naturally while interacting with their peers.
둘이 감정이 좀 더 격해져야 돼, 그렇지?
Why? 일기 써. 너처럼 못하는 애는 처음이거든. 전에도 한 명 있었네. 네가 두 번째다.
내 이름은 홍이야. 홍이 뭐냐고?
잘 들어.
It shows remarkable talent for teenagers. 1등이니까.
시나리오를 우선 각자 써온 다음에 이제 다 1, 2, 3명 다 같이 모여서 앞에서 편집 이제 피칭을 하고 피칭에서 뽑힌 작품들로 이제 팀원들 좀 구성해서 편집 촬영 파트로 나눠서 이제 연출의 시나리오 작업해서 최종본이 나오면 검사를 받고 촬영을 하고 있습니다.
Through club activities, students share their areas of expertise and hone their skills. Such skills help them enter the main competition in a film festival and bring home an award.
미디어 대전에서 본선 입상했고요. 그다음에 디마 청소년 대한민국 영화제에서 아직 결과는 안 났지만 아직 본선 진출됐고
이번에 편집을 맡은 영화가 대한민국 청소년 영화제 디마라는 곳에 자살자라는 이름으로 이렇게 본선에 입상을 했어요.
Now that we've met some of Korea's young talent, it's easier to see where the creative power of Koreans comes from. It's confidence, together with systematic education and skills, that fires this passion.
Phenomenon with Psy in the music space has really kind of focused the attention a little bit back towards Korea. I mean, what that's going to yield and what new show or movie or artist, musician is going to come out of Korea, I think it's unknown, but I think that because it's unknown, it's exciting.
When I talk with people these days, we always end up discussing the global economic crisis, no matter what the topic was in the beginning. I suppose it's because this is the area of globalization and the world economy affects the economy of a nation and a family. Korea also is not in the best economic shape, but it is interesting to see that most economists hold relatively optimistic views on Korean economy. Why are they optimistic about the Korean economy?
R&D and technologically highly appreciated goods are the most important.
Investing into R&D means that you make a long-term effort.
Korean companies have been particularly successful in this upgrading process, learning, innovating.
I don't think there is a limit. I mean, if the question is how far can the Korean economy grow,
research and development is ever-growing with the recent advancement of technology and increasing protection of intellectual property. Korea falls in the top bracket among OECD members in the area of R&D investments in relation to GDP. The percentage of investment continues to grow every year, showing how heavily the nation supports R&D. Korea Institute of Science and Technology is the mecca of Korea's science and technology and R&D. Nowadays, the field in which KIST scientists are focusing the most research and development is clean energy. Solar cell is an element that basically absorbs light, producing energy. Whenever and wherever there is light, you can produce energy using solar panels. For example, if you install solar panels on the facade of a building, the energy the building needs is supplied by the solar panels, resulting in a zero-energy home.
KIST의 태양전지 연구는 10년간의 오랜 경험을 바탕으로 지난 4년 동안에 두 건의 기술 이전 성과를 얻을 수가 있었습니다.
The Korean government increased its investment in KIST R&D in solar cells from $150 million in 2009 to $200 million in 2011. With such support, KIST Photoelectronic Hybrids Research Center succeeded in developing the technology for dye-sensitized solar cells, which are transparent and resistant to bending.
휘어질 수 있도록 만들게 되면은 우리가 구부러질 수 있고 우리가 어떠한 곳에서라도 부착이 가능하기 때문에 커튼형 태양전지 혹은 우류형 태양전지로 만들 수 있게 됩니다. 또한 이러한 태양전지를 가지고 우리가 야외에 나가게 되면은 야외에서 사용할 수 있는 그런 전자 기기의 보조 전원으로도 사용을 할 수 있게 됩니다.
With the development of solar cells using sunlight, there's no doubt life will become more prosperous for us all. It will solve the shortage issue of electric power and make Earth a cleaner planet.
Korea has quite big in the alternative energy, especially in the PV. You have over the entire value chain, from polysilicon up to the final module and the PV system for residential home systems, solar systems.
Solar cells aside, KIST is also pouring R&D efforts into another clean energy source, fuel cells. At KIST Fuel Cell Research Center, the staff is working hard to develop a new green energy that produces electric energy from hydrogen energy.
I think fuel cell research is quite interdisciplinary, so we have to cooperate between chemists and engineers and also different fields in chemistry.
Fuel cell is a generator unit that directly converts the chemical energy of hydrogen and oxygen into electric energy through electrochemical reaction. Because it utilizes the two most common elements in the universe, there's no need to worry about depletion of resources. The reason fuel cell is a green energy is because the only byproduct derived is water, or H2O, unlike other existing chemical energy. And And yet, its thermal efficiency is a maximum 65 to 70%, which is 2 to 3 times greater than the existing internal combustion engines.
The UK are very much promoting the lack of CO and all the energy, and we're promoting more and more energy reliant vehicles and energy reliant sources to cut down the gases in the UK.
The recent trend in global R&D is convergence and integration. An easy example would be the smartphone, which we cannot part with. It's the result of the convergence and integration of two existing products, computers and cell phones. Convergence of technology crossing into each other's domain will be the future growth engine and the driving force of creativity.
Je pense que dans des domaines de haute technologie, aujourd'hui, la Corée peut être un fédérateur d'initiatives, un assembleur de projets à proposer sur des pays tiers.
There's a Future Convergence Technology Research Department at KIST, which is a leader in its field. Particularly, the Spin Convergence Research Center conducts world-class spintronics research.
So spintronics is a combination of the electronics and the spins. Spin is the origin of the magnetism. We're going to develop a new type of the electronic device by using the additional degree of freedom of the electrons, which is a spin.
From a computer with no boot up time, a smartphone that requires charging only once every 2 or 3 days, and a portable storage device that can store up to thousands of movies, if KIST is successful in its spintronics R&D, the entire dynamics of the global electronics industry will undergo a sea of change.
The government and industry has realized that spintronics is an emerging technology that can be commercialized in the next 5 or 10 years. So they are putting a lot of research funds into this field.
Korea is truly a country of opportunity. I translate Korea into opportunity because of their entrepreneurship spirit. Korea's potential lies in the confidence that makes them no runaway or hide, but rather makes them face and overcome a crisis, looking for growth engine in new direction. I like that confidence in the future. Based on this assumption, I hope French and Korea business person could be partner rather than competitor in the future.